$10,000 for political mudslinging? That's almost how much state Senate candidate Angie Spears paid to slick Albuquerque political consultant Jay McCleskey to attack conservative rancher Pat Woods. Ugly mail, fake phone polls, attack TV. One Republican insider says McCleskey will do anything to win. He'll destroy you. $10,000 to destroy conservative Pat Woods? Can't Angie Spears run on her own record? On June 5th, reject Angie Spears and her Albuquerque political machine.